Children, in our previous class, we came to know that our family is our first school because family offers support, guidance, or care in time of need. Continuing the previous chapter, now we are going to discuss about moral values. The moral values that our family gives us make us strong, mature, and sensible, that we do not need to look outside for help to manage daily things. All these values help us in our day-to-day life for being a good person, such as the younger members of family receive guidance from the elders in the family, like grandfather and grandmother. Responsibilities are also shared among the family members. Family members learn to share and respect each other. We also learn one of the most important value, helping others, from our family. So children, the whole summary of this chapter is, we learn so many things from our family, like good manners, good habits, helping each other, work as a team, respecting our elders, be in discipline. All these values complete our life. I hope, children, that the whole chapter is completely cleared in your mind. So let's revise. You have to write the answer of this question in your notebook that is available at your home. The question is, who all are there in your family? Write their names and how they are related to you. Now, children, the chapter is complete. In our next class, we will come up with another interesting chapter. Till then, bye.